Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I just realized we really should outfit Ronfar here because... I don't have any weapons. So... maybe we can find him something in ye old weapon shop down by the entrance. I mean, unless he's... Let's talk to these people first. Say there, Ronfar, why don't you quit the gambling and settle down? I could make it very worth your while, pumpkin. What? Geez, sorry. I don't need to settle down, little desperado. Come on, Ronfar. I want to have your baby. Let's settle down and play house. Sorry, sugar bumps. I gotta be free. Can't tie my boat to only one dock, you know. There's nothing personal. The sanctuary priests tell us that Althena can save us from the world's end. I don't really think the goddess even watches over us anymore. Don't they hate him? Lord Leo is the last person we'll see today. If you need to do sanctuary business, please come back tomorrow. Yeah, let's mess around there later. Hello? Yeah, I've seen that. Hey, Ronfar. Oh, ha, Ronfar. You're the one that tricked me into that stupid bet. I'll never forgive you. Hey there. Whoa, I didn't put the words in your mouth or the cards in your hand. Face it, it's nobody's fault but your own, buddy. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Say, mister, what are those white squares for? These? Oh, they're called dice. I use them to create money, little lady. Ruby says, create money. Bah. Make it disappear is closer to the real story. Hey, Ronfar, I'm keeping my end of our little bargain. I'll keep giving vague answers to everyone that asks about you. At least until my debt's paid. Say there, Ronfar, are you cheating again? You know, that's a capital offense. Chief, I'm shocked that you would even say that to me. You yourself know what a fine, upstanding citizen I am in this community. Why would you say such a hurtful thing? Oh, come on. Okay, and right down. Is there anything this way? Oh, Ronfar, you're just the dreamiest. Drop those dice and work your magic on me, baby. Well, honey bomb, Winky says yes, but Thinky says I gotta get to work. Sorry. Seriously, did I just read that out loud? Oh my god. Oh, Ronfar, my knees are weak. You little devil, you're working your magic on my heart. Hey, don't blame me if you're easy, sweet cheeks. He's terrible. Oh, Ronfor, if I was 70 years younger, I'd be after you in a second. You're quite the ladies' man. I bet you would. I heard you would quite the fireball in your time. Ha ha ha. Some of these dialogues are definitely interesting. We need to heal up. There you go. Ronfar, you've given up gambling. That's great. Whoa there, I haven't given up anything. I just have some business to attend to. Ronfar, it's you. How did you know to come? Shut up, I can handle this. Say there, fella, have we met? Can't say that I remember you. But I think a little lithium might just be the ticket for you. Check it out, bud. I got tired of waiting for Ronfar, so I came home, but these other kooks followed me home. I couldn't believe it. Well, Ronfar is with you. Thunderation! This liniment in my shorts is driving me insane. There's gotta be some way I can get relief. If I can't stop the burning, I'll find a distraction. I've got it. I'll gamble. Yeah, that takes concentration. Perfect. Ruby says, you're hopping around like a baboon and you're going to concentrate? Yeah, right. Ronfar, you've got to get rid of this miserable cold for me. Please. Well, I can't get rid of it for you, but 9 out of 10 doctors recommend soup. Hot soup. Chicken, if you got it. Won't heal you, but you'll feel better. Right, so I suppose stop in here. This is gambling buddies. And then we'll go to the store. And then we'll go back into the dungeon. I don't think they have anything new to say. Ronfar, do you want to join our game? They do have something new to say. I'd love to, but I got some business to take care of. I'll catch you later, okay, guys? Doesn't matter. You're losing anyway. Ruby says, it looks like he's losing bad, too. Poor slob. Oh, Ronfar, plant a warm, wet one on these lips, darling. I'd love to, but sorry. I don't kiss girls with big, nasty cold sores. Just a little rule of mine. Keeps me out of trouble. It does, huh? Oops, that's not the door. Alright. Well, who are these people? These frickin' soldiers have no business being here. Everyone in LARPA is a shyster, so who are they protecting us from anyway? Let me just save in case I'm not supposed to be talking to them yet. I don't know. Stand back now. You're not going anywhere, punks. We're under direct orders from Lord Leo not to let anyone suspicious out. A strange girl. Say, miss. Ruby says, we were just leaving. Nice talking to you. Well, geez. Sure, go ahead. Just blow me off, lousy brats. We of Althena's elite guard are looking for a strange girl. Say, you look suspicious. Her name is Lucia. She's not a friend of yours, is she? Absolutamente not. Wait. Which is the one in red? Okay, he's got the peasant clothes, okay. Just change your mind, that's an interesting touch. Okay, so he can buy a short sword. Oh no. He can use a dagger. Okay. Leather armor for him. See? That's why I didn't get it. Your defense only goes up by 2. Well, at least we got him a weapon. Sell these peasant clothes. Okay, so we effectively haven't lost any money here. Let's see. Okay, so we've got this dagger now. Now back! Back from whence we came. That's not where I want to go. Oh, it won't let us in. That's interesting. We gotta go in the back way. Song change. Who goes there? Oh my god. Escargot to go. And a cave rat. Something tells me that the escargot things might be a bit harder, I'm not sure. Just have a feeling that they'll be harder to hit with those shells. Ow! Hmm. Cool. Alright, this moves kind of quick for a snail. I want that hole. In. Scar those things. Sweet. Huh. Where are we now? Same stuff. Ah man, attack first anyway. Ooh, he's hurting. Oh, that's no good. None of our enemies are vanquished. Oh boy. Hmm. Finish off this rat. Or before it finishes us. She ran away. Well, usually he only runs in to finish an enemy off. Didn't work that time. Alright, we gotta heal everybody up now. We all got pretty banged up. No wonder Lucia ran off. Alright, do we even have the magic to do this? Well, he does have health. Change dice. Nice. Check out where I came from a little bit. I do want to see what's down this way. Oh, nothing. Ah! Okay, back we go. Oh man, right at the door. Two of those rats. Well, at least only one of them got to attack. Can we kill this one before it attacks? No such luck, it's gonna get us. Oh! That would be awesome. Thank you. Oh, Ruby, you saved the day. Now can we go through? Through. Yeah, let's try this way. There's a door. Before we go through a door, let me check out what's... Oh, another... collapsed wall. Hooray! Okay, definitely. Oh, and on the other side of that. Gotcha. I thought his hit points were like 24 or something. Well, that's not bad then. Okay, let's just go. Wait. Right, this way. Light gave it away. Oh, that was a pretty small dungeon. Good. Another door. Starlight, excellent. Well, we have to go through another, into another part of the cave, I guess. Yeah, we weren't done. Okay, I just want to check. They're at 18 and 28 points. Yeah, okay. I'll check to see if their points increased after combat, because it looks like that's what happened one time. checking his magic points. I'm not used to the way this is set up like this. Hooray! Hello up there! Wait, oh, we're going this way? Hold on a sec, this way. Right, so... let's go into this chamber. I said into this chamber. I can't go in there? I'll find that girl for the goddess if it's the last thing I do. We won't allow her to ruin all we've built. Okay, so we're overhearing. Okay. Automated sequence. Oh, clunk. Okay, now then. Everything is set to break the spell on Lucia. Goddess Althena, hear my plea. Take your holy light and cleanse this girl. Loose the bonds that now bind the mind and heart of this tortured soul. Shatter the darkness with rays of holy light. Darkness? Was that supposed to happen? Ugh, ah! Ruby says, Ronfar, what's wrong? Lucy is in agony. This is impossible. The spell she's under is stronger than... I never failed to break a spell. Except once, when... Mori was sick. Flashback.
Yo, Ronfar, I'm in pain. Oh, help me.
I just need a little more power. Hold on, Mori. Fight, Mori. Fight. Stay with us. I won't let you give up. I play that moment back in my mind over and over. I won't go through something like that again. I'll save Lucia or die trying.
Well, we learned her name is Mari, not Mori, like I was saying. Ooh, he changed his outfit. Oh, yes, it worked. Sweet success at the hands of Ronfar. It's not complete, but the main spell is broken. She'll just have to get up. Oh, I didn't know anyone was still in here. Yes, well, the sanctuary is closed for the day. Come back tomorrow. No thanks, old man. I don't have any need to come back to this place. Lucia, you can rest at my house with your friends. Let's go. Okay, we've rejoined. The sanctuary is still closed for the day. Please come back later. Come on, hero. Let's go to my house and let Lucia rest. She's had a really tough time, and I'm sure she needs it. First, we will talk to everybody. Because that's what I do. Lord Leo, you certainly look splendid today, if I might offer my opinion. I don't usually say that to guys, you know. You know, the oath and all that. Well, he's not actually in there. Alright, we can't really talk to anybody else. Because there is nobody else, so we can't get in there. Buy the flying cat for 10 silver. I suppose, yeah. Hold up. Okay, let's go home. You don't have to worry. Lucia's life is not in danger anymore. But only Althena's pure power can restore what Lucia lost to the spell. Whew, forgot how hard this priest stuff was. I need to get some sleep. I suggest that you guys do the same. There's a long road ahead. Lucia, you can take my bed, and the rest of you can sleep wherever you want. Hey, who's snoring? That would be Ronfar. Hero, look! Lucia's bed is empty. Oh no, do you think that Leo stole in during the night and took her? We've got to get her back. I just healed her, man. Are you kidding me? What about that stuff? Nothing? No. No! Mari, please, no! Ruby says he tried so hard to break the spell. He must have loved her very much. I wonder what happened. Maybe I'll ask him when he wakes up. One thing's for sure, he's got a whole heart of gold under that thick skin. Okay. That's where we want to be going. So she left, but we can't wake him up. Now we just gotta look for her. Hooray. You just missed a show. Some girl came by here singing to herself and staring into the sky. She seemed so innocent, and yet no one knew who she was. The girl with the red robe? Was that the one who looked so very sad? It seemed like she had just lost her best friend. If you hurry, maybe you can catch up to her and cheer her up. Ruby says, I just hope we can find her again. Let's see if she ran in here. Lucia. I have heard that name once before. I think Lord Leo was trying to find her. Ruby says, oh no, I don't like the sound of that one bit. We've got to find her. You're looking for the girl with red clothes? If you pray to Althena and your heart is true, she will show you the way, I'm sure. Your best way to show that your heart is true is to donate freely. Right. We can tell evangelists here. Our world now careens towards destruction. Only the goddess Althena has the power to save us. Lucia? No, I can't say that I know of her. Say, can I interest you in becoming a member of the Sanctuary Boosters Club? Huh? A girl wearing a red dress? No, I haven't seen her. But rather than chasing skirts, why not repent from your sins and serve Althena? Ronfar says, done it, seen it, been it. Sorry, no dice. Pardon the pun. Ha ha ha. Empty now. Oh God. Oh, I got stuck. Okay. I hate when that happens. Let's get the hell out of here. Say, do you know that freaky chick in the red robe? She's wandering around here talking about the blue star in some crisis. The babe's completely out of touch with reality. Said some hero guy knows her. The blue star in crisis? I keep hearing about it, but I don't know what it means. You know, just between you and me, the best looking man here is Ronfar. He's just good enough to eat. Yeah, I've seen that. Well, we've seen that one. The girl named Lucia looks a lot like I did 70 years ago. But you probably don't believe that. I can hardly believe it myself. Lucia? Was that the nice young lady that was just here? We shared a bit of tea together, me and her, then she left. She kind of looks like my wife when she was young and pretty. You know, your wife can hear you. Right, okay. A while ago, I was taking a leak in that alley, and this girl came up to watch. Can you believe that? She just sat there staring. I was totally embarrassed. Ruby says, that's what you get for leaking the lizard outside in the city, idiot. Did anyone ever show you how to use a toilet? Sheesh. A girl in a red robe? Yeah, I saw her. In fact, I think she thought she was looking for a cook's job and let her have it. But she broke nearly every dish in the house, so I fired her. What a nut. That was quick. I didn't know the girl's name, but yes, a girl in a red robe came in here. It was weird. She just floated in like she owned the whole place. What's the attraction of this house? Strange people keep barging in here to look around. I just don't get it. Oh no, that pot is overflowing. Where is that stupid new cook they hired? She should have been in here watching this stuff. Look, now it's ruined. Ruby says, my guess is that this is Lucia's work. What do you think? I fired the old cook. She couldn't cook anything right. I mean, she was totally useless. What are you doing in here? I just get this here bed made after another nutcase messes it up, and you barge in and start fiddling around in the room. Get out of here before I call security. You have security? Hero, I bet Lucia was sleeping in that bed. She's gotta be nearby. Probably. Are you guys friends with the strange girl in the red robe? She was just in here looking at this table as if she'd never seen one. Talk about a Class A nutcase. That girl is definitely the stinking weirdest weirdo I've ever seen. Hey, there was a girl that was in here before. Daddy put her to work, but I wanted her to be my friend. Daddy got mad at her and she went away. Oh, who am I kidding? Our daughter is dumb as a post and ugly as sin. What idiot would want to marry her? That's just between you and me, okay? She's a little young to be getting married. I taught the new girl how to gamble, and now she's a money machine. The girl can't lose. Ruby says, oh no, he's gotta be talking about Lucia. We've gotta find her. The mayor is in a bad mood right now. I'd stay away if I was you. Just a tip. Not that I care what yous do with it. Say, aren't you guys friends of that Lucia girl? Don't try to deny it. I saw you with her. Anyway, she wanted some information, so I told her how to get to Pentagulia by way of a ship in Dalton. Then the crazy girl split without paying my information fee. But now that you're here, I'll get it from you. It was 500 silver, so pay up. What? Thanks, now get out of here. What? Where did that girl go? She said she wanted to see a sand ship and headed to the harbor. Is that Lucia, some spoiled little rich girl? When I asked her for payment, she just stared at me like I was from another planet. Kind of gives me the creeps, anyway. She went to the harbor. Have you seen her? We took our 500 frickin'... Okay, we will continue our search. She most likely is headed to that other city with the awesome music. This is good music, but even better than that. Okay, I'm gonna ask around the bottom tier of the town here, and then we'll go to Dalton. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.